shit, there's a fucking bunny. Damn, I got that on video. There's a bunny just popped out.
Alright guys, so basically right here, we were going into this abandoned building in the industrial park. And, yeah, here's how it goes.
This is a sketch right here. We're about to get married. This is sketch. This is dark, so we should be good. There's like coyote prints in here, bro. This is so sketchy. This is so sketchy.
Holy crap.
Guys, drop a like right now and I'll go up the stairs. Let's go here and see what this stuff is. Like, this is for real crazy. Hey dude, and just don't touch none of it with your hands because it might have acid on it. No, I ain't going. Screw that. Like, this is for real sketch.
Never mind.
Bro. What is this? I don't even know what the side door leads to. I can look at it real quick, see what we see. I don't even know if that is up there. Yo. Oh, let's go. What is up, guys? We just decided to come down to the river for a minute. Kind of goof around. Take some pictures, I don't know. Alright, here it is. Because this looks amazing. Yo guys, this view is amazing, like, not even joking. This is the Ohio River at South Point. Let's zoom in on that. Looks amazing.
It was time to home.
Guys, I'm about to do a cinematic edit real quick of the river. Make a look on that. Alright guys, yeah, I hope you like that like little edit thing, whatever I done right there. It was alright, a little quick one, but like this sunset is like amazing right now. This is like the best sunset ever that you can get by the river. I'm telling you, this is like amazing. And I think in a minute we're getting ready to meet up with my boy JT. I'm not for sure, but he just not snapped me and Susie's meeting us down here, so we'll see that. But yeah, we're still out here waiting on JT. He needs to hurry up. Like, look at it. Look at it. It is open up. It's so nice. Alright guys, so we finally got back to the river. JT's here. He finally made it. So we gotta a nice scene here. Oh.
Alright guys, that was the end of the video. Peace.